Smello, smello, smello. Thank you all for joining me yet again. Previous video, we found a target. Target follows. Target silly for follow. There's nobody around. Hey.
Halt! Halt! I've got you now. I'll be watching you, so don't get any funny ideas.
I should have brought her to Bowerstone Old Town, and then there would have been no law, which means I would have gotten away with it. Yeah. You know, evil is evil. And evil will do, evil does as evil will do.
A chicken ate a boy, or so they say.
A chicken ate a boy.
Word of your deed has reached us, and we are pleased.
Looks like you need a nice.
You tried to kill someone.
Try to kill someone? Correction, I did kill someone. Alright. Now that I'm over here, how much do these caravans cost? Okay. How much money I got left? 484. That's fine. I bought as much buildings here as I want.
Ah, it's the young sparrow I see. Ready to take on the world.
Back to the beginning. Yeah, I didn't even give him a chance to taunt me. There we go.
Hero, you got any health or potions?
There we go. Got another Gorgyle. Dug a hole. Yeah, I know this. I forgot there's multiple near this location. Really? Right here on the path? I'm not going to Brightwood just yet. I don't see a need to go there. So after this video, I'm going to do some money collection quests, I guess. So basically, I'm just doing jobs to get money. And the whole reason why, so I can buy a whole bunch more properties. I'm not doing it on camera, so I don't like bore you all to death with that. Is something that needs to be done anyway, so I can buy more properties so I can have a passive income. So it's not like I'm doing it for the hell of it. It's something that ultimately does need done and would be vital into the gameplay. Then I can afford different weapons. Dang it. I was hoping to find a weapon. Well, I did, but I mean like a better weapon. And that was the entirety of swimming around Barrow Lake. Oh, cool. Ooh, can I buy Thag's house now? Guarantee you there's more bandits in there.
You're one hell of a corrupt individual. I like that.
Yes, watch out. My sword has a pointy edge.
Wash off your...
I don't know what I'm saving up for. Thag's house. Yeah, why did my dog alert me to this chest? I don't know.
savage and dog monkey.
Oh yeah? You're talking to me? Oh yeah? You're talking to me? Yeah, you better not be talking to me. Oh, dude is fighting something up top. Maybe I should go help. But then again, I just annihilated my onset to beat the bogies. Bogies. Why do they have a man? Oh yay, you know what that means? I can afford another caravan. And obviously this place's buildings and properties are much cheaper than Bowerstone. Which also means I won't get as much money from it.
Woo! All right. The abbot isn't easily impressed, is he?
This is a great place
Sparrow.
For a picnic. Ooh, is that your breath, dog?
Yeah.
3,000. Woo! That's a little.
Oh, good one. I'm called.
Fourth.
Ooh.
Oi, there.
Good one. Woohoo.
I'm not sure I understand that. Out of play, but I'm really hooked on Keystone. Do you know where I have it?
Get. There should be a way to get over there.
Fine, you know.
Really? I don't think so.
Do you like playing fetch?
What did he just say?
Yes, I'm a hero at last.
We need more NP.
I stand at the doors of the crucible.
I'm sorry, but your clothes are simply awful.
She is the most corrupt person in Albion, if you ask me.
Hello there, Sparrow.
Who, me? Corrupt? No. How bad that hat looks. Can't be. I'm not corrupt.
Our stone market is usually a good place for that.
I guess not. I don't know. I guess I'll need to...
I really have to shoot off now.
Check it out during the day when I can see all the... nonsense going on. What that?
Who's a cute little sparrow?
You could, but maybe I just was glitching myself out.
Your soul's well beyond salvation.
Yes, yes it is. Thanks for noticing. And thanks for coming to this TED Talk. See how there's this ledge up there? You should be able to get to it. Which means... see, yeah, there's a path.
Can I be your friend?
Absolutely not. See? Path. Right here.
You're a bad person.
Yes, yes I am. Oh, stupid dog. See, I told you, I knew it was there, but... maybe it's for later game. I don't know. But that's the end of the video. Thank you all for joining me. Thanks for listening. Whatever you want to call it. Whatever you were doing. I'll see you all on the flip side. And remember, I won't be resuming here. I won't do any quests. I'm just getting money. See ya.